Hi everyone, I made something. As you can see, the Minecraft floor looks much more lively. Did you read that? I did all this manually. I changed all the textures of everything that would be affected by the grayscale. It's so boring. And there's still stuff that's not grayscale because, like, that's not in. You can't even change these things in, like, a resource pack. You gotta, like, use, like, mods or something, or, like, change the internal coding of the game to just change those. Like the birch leaves. They're always gonna be like this. Wait a minute. I'm using Optifine. Maybe there's a way to fix this with Optifine. But not everyone uses Optifine. Who cares? Just. Can someone just, like, make some mod or something to just, like, finish up the rest of the stuff? Like, make it so that the water could be changed. Then just add on to the resource pack or something. You know, like, it took me so long and you can't even change what the water looks like. You can't even change what birch leaves look like. So anyways, here's how far I've gone. Of course, I forgot something. You know, this is literally the same texture as the obsidian texture. Why don't they share a texture file? But as you can see, yeah, you can't change the spawn egg colors. You can't change the colors of experience orbs. I have no idea. Probably deleted that file or something. I'll change it after this video goes up. See if I can do that. Actually, wait, why not do it, like, right now or something, whatever. You know, just, like, whatever, you know? Okay, grayscale that. It is white. Wait, hold on. So anyways, why make a grayscale texture pack, you may ask? So, oh, gravel, yeah, I need to change gravel, probably. Yeah, the texture is white, it just... Fixed obsidian now. Yeah, so the leather horse armor texture is white. So it's just like all the leather stuff. You can't do anything about that. Probably should have found some like code or something to do this. I mean, the items here, they may look green, but they're not. Except for the birch leaves. Birch leaves and maybe spruce leaves, cause like, yeah. So birch and spruce leaves are the ones that can't be changed through normal means. Okay, lily pads look the same. What? The lily pad texture is just white, you know, like, it's like birch leaves, but I think there's like maybe some color assigned to it by the game or something. But if I go into like survival mode, you can see like changed all this, you know. Also, they still haven't fixed this. If you have main hand set to left, then you go into swim mode and punch things, and it moves the right hand. Well, the left hand still just does whatever. However, like, does no one notice this at all? sorry about that. I just dropped my microphone. You see. Look at this. So then if I just give myself a rail. Because you can't normally place command blocks in survival mode. You can place minecart command blocks in survival mode normally. I break this. Spawner. Default it spawns pigs. There's some glitch in like some old version of Minecraft where whenever there's a mob spawner, it just went. Like, I think it was when mob spawners like first add or something, like there was some glitch where it always showed a pig model in there or something. Maybe it was sometime after that. And that was, every single texture. It's changed. All of them. You know, in like 1.13 or something, it wasn't 1.14, who cares? They made all the effects in their own separate texture files. This means using resource packs you can now give textures to the effects like saturation and health boost and... No, it not health boost. Health boost has an effect icon. Harm, instant damage, and instant healing. Instant health. Minecraft Pocket Edition has another type of poisoning for someone, and like when you do slash effect you can get you yourself another type of poisoning. The thing's called like badly poison or something, I don't know. Whatever, it basically is just like poison, but like you can, but instead of leaving you at half a heart, it just does like what the weather effect does, but with the poison heart textures, like like 60 compass textures you saw on, right? Whenever there's a clock texture, it just changes every some amount of time. If I just leave, there's each one of them is a different thing. Texture file for each different clock thing. You know, it's hard work just doing this. Just making everything grayscale is hard. Faithful still hasn't updated in Minecraft 1.14. People in Minecraft Pocket Edition have to pay for Faithful. What losers am I? Why are you not moving towards the water? You are on fire. Compass usually will point to spawn unless you go into the nether. What does the nether look like? Like this? So there is a bit on the gas texture of that. Wow. Oh, by the way, I got all these textures straight from Minecraft 1.14. However, I'm not gonna tell you right now. Gas sounds were recorded by C418 Minecraft sound composer's cat. Yeah, as you see, the bacon beam. The bacon beam has changed. Can it go? plays Bedrock. Huh. Beacon beams are capable of going through Bedrock in 1.14. The more you know. Will start to hurt. High knockback can cost the dragon's immune to knockback, right? Yeah, you can't turn anything on. I suppose you just follow the ender dragon until the ender dragon decides to go to the middle. As you can see, it worked pretty hard on the... hold on. Okay. So yeah, there's no way to change what color the sky is. However, you can change the end sky. I should probably show what an end city is like. figured out how you can get infinite obsidian. You know there's a way you can get in here without enderpearls? You break the bedrock. You know how you can get in there without having to use creative mode or glitches? Oh yeah, there's no way to change the banner colors and, like, the colors of, like, the redstone that's been placed on the ground, you know? You know, Minecraft really needs to be, like, a lot more, like, customizable, you know? Like, wouldn't it be, like, so... It would be so great if Minecraft was just a lot more customizable, yeah! Maybe we need a bit less speed then. There's another way. Wait a minute. Wasn't there three minecarts there? The dragon egg looks weird. Oh yeah, right. Should probably show what an end city looks like. I have no idea what it looks like either. No airship. So the only splashes of color you can get are not even like, hold on. Well, your banners may be safe. Oh, wait, so, is this within the map? No. No way to change the map colors, but, just do this. As you can see, the markers themselves are not safe. Alright, now it should be off the map now on. It was like this, right? Yeah, okay, it was. Got it. So does it go there? No, it goes there. Yeah, nothing is safe from the grayscale. Nothing is safe